Welcome to Liturgy of the Hours with Deacon Kevin. This is a ministry of St. Joseph's Catholic Church in Jacksonville, Florida. Lord, open my lips, and my mouth will proclaim your praise. Come, let us worship the newborn Christ, who crowns with joy these children who died for him. The Lord's is the earth and its fullness, the world and all its peoples. It is he who set it on the seas, on the waters he made it firm. Who shall climb the mountain of the Lord? Who shall stand in his holy place? The man with clean hands and pure heart, who desires not worthless things, who has not sworn so as to deceive his neighbor. He shall receive blessings from the Lord and reward from the God who saves us. Such are the men who seek him, seek the face of the God of Jacob. O gates, lift high your heads, grow higher, ancient doors. Let him enter, the King of glory. Who is the King of glory? The Lord, the mighty, the valiant, the Lord, the valiant in war. O gates, lift high your heads, grow higher, ancient doors. Let him enter, the King of glory. Who is he, the King of glory? He is the Lord of armies. He is the King of glory. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Come, let us worship the newborn Christ, who crowns with joy these children who died for him. Christ, in whose passion once was sown all virtue of all saints to be, for the white field of these thy own, we praise the seed and sower thee. Thine was the first and holiest grain to die and quicken and increase. And then came these and died again, that spring and harvest should not cease. From thee the martyrs, we from those, each in thy grace's measure spring. Their strength upon our weakness flows and guides us to the goal we sing. These were thy great ones, we thy least, one in desire and faith with them, called by the Lord to keep one feast, journey to one Jerusalem. Clothed in white robes, they will walk with me, says the Lord, for they are worthy. O God, you are my God, for you I long. For you my soul is thirsting, my body pines for you like a dry, weary land without water. So I gaze on you in the sanctuary to see your strength and your glory. For your love is better than life. My lips will speak your praise, so I will bless you all my life. In your name I will lift up my hands. My soul shall be filled as with a banquet. My mouth shall praise you with joy. On my bed I remember you. On you I muse through the night, for you have been my help. In the shadow of your wings I rejoice. My soul clings to you. Your right hand holds me fast. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Father, Creator of unfailing light, give that same light to those who call to you. May our lips praise you, our lives proclaim your goodness, our work give you honor, and our voices celebrate you forever. Clothed in white robes, they will walk with me, says the Lord, for they are worthy. These children cry out their praises to the Lord. By their death, they have proclaimed what they could not preach with their infant voices. Bless the Lord, all you works of the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. Angels of the Lord, bless the Lord. You heavens, bless the Lord. All you waters above the heavens, bless the Lord. All you hosts of the Lord, bless the Lord. Sun and moon, bless the Lord. Stars of heaven, bless the Lord. Every shower and dew, bless the Lord. All you winds, bless the Lord. Fire and heat, bless the Lord. Cold and chill, bless the Lord. Dew and rain, bless the Lord. Frost and chill, bless the Lord. Ice and snow, bless the Lord. Nights and days, bless the Lord. Light and darkness, bless the Lord. Lightnings and clouds, bless the Lord. Let the earth bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. Mountains and hills, bless the Lord. Everything growing from the earth, bless the Lord. You springs, bless the Lord. Seas and rivers, bless the Lord. You dolphins and all water creatures, bless the Lord. All you birds of the air, bless the Lord. All you beasts, wild and tame, bless the Lord. You sons of men, bless the Lord. O Israel, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. Priests of the Lord, bless the Lord. Servants of the Lord, bless the Lord. Spirits and souls of the just, bless the Lord. Holy men of humble heart, bless the Lord. Hananiah, Azariah, Mishael, bless the Lord. Praise and exalt him above all forever. Let us bless the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Let us praise and exalt him above all forever. Blessed are you, Lord, in the firmament of heaven, praiseworthy and glorious and exalted above all forever. These children cry out their praises to the Lord. By their death, they have proclaimed what they could not preach with their infant voices. From the mouths of children and babies at the breast, you have found praise to foil your enemies. Sing a new song to the Lord, his praise in the assembly of the faithful. Let Israel rejoice in its maker. Let Zion's sons exult in their king. Let them praise his name with dancing and make music with timbrel and harp. For the Lord takes delight in his people. He crowns the poor with salvation. Let the faithful rejoice in their glory, shout for joy and take their rest. Let the praise of God be on their lips and a two-edged sword in their hand, to deal out vengeance to the nations and punishment on all the peoples, to bind their kings in chains and their nobles in fetters of iron, to carry out the sentence preordained. This honor is for all his faithful. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Let Israel rejoice in you, Lord, and acknowledge you as Creator and Redeemer. We put our trust in your faithfulness and proclaim the wonderful truths of salvation. May your loving kindness embrace us now and forever. From the mouths of children and babies at the breast, you have found praise to foil your enemies. A reading from Jeremiah chapter 31. In Ramah is heard the sound of moaning, of bitter weeping. Rachel mourns her children. She refuses to be consoled because her children are no more. The just are friends of God, they live with him forever. The just are friends of God, they live with him forever. God himself is their reward, they live with him forever. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The just are friends of God, they live with him forever. At the king's command, these innocent babies and little children were put to death. They died for Christ, and now in the glory of heaven as they follow him, the sinless Lamb, they sing forever, Glory to you, O Lord. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free. He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David. Through his holy prophets, he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us. He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant. This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies, free to worship him without fear, and holy and righteous in his sight all the days of our life. You, my child, shall be called the prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way, to give his people knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins. In the tender compassion of our God, the dawn from on high shall break upon us, to shine on those who dwell in darkness and the shadow of death, and to guide our feet into the way of peace. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. At the king's command, these innocent babies and little children were put to death. They died for Christ, and now in the glory of heaven, as they follow him, the sinless Lamb, they sing forever, "Glory to you, O Lord." We rejoice in the glory of Jesus Christ, who conquered the enemy not by force of arms, but with a white-robed army of children, and we cry out, "The white-robed army of martyrs praise you." The holy innocents gave witness not by words, but by their life's blood. Give us strength to be your witnesses before men, both by words and actions. They were not ready for battle, but you made them fit to win the palm of victory. Now that we are prepared for victory, do not let us despair. You wash the robes of the innocents in your blood. Cleanse us from all sin. You rewarded the child martyrs with the first share of your kingdom. Do not let us be cast out from the unending heavenly banquet. You knew persecution and exile as a child. Protect all children whose lives are in danger from famine, war, and disasters. With longing for the coming of God's kingdom, let us offer our prayer to the Father. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Father, the holy innocents offered you praise by the death they suffered for Christ. May our lives bear witness to the faith we profess with our lips. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever. The Lord be with you and with your spirit. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Go in peace. Thanks be to God.